where I'm at will come to you.
Yeah, roger that. Just trying to get out of here. Hey, Trip, y'all need to deploy an outrigger. I'd step forward to point. Hey, Kurt, go to your port. 72. Point two. 72, knock the water out of your radio, on your mic there, but I want you to follow the lady.
Down there.
This tug was maneuvering this 400-foot barge, so I just did. So I'm getting ready. I'm supposed to go to the dock and pick up those two people that wanted to come out, people that have been watching my video. They asked me, I'm like, sure, I don't care. I'm going to pick them up at 9:30 from my marina. If you don't have a ride, be down there. Yep.
22.
Okay. All right. Just let me know if you're not coming. All right. Or send me a text. All right. Bye. There, they had that thing already figured and conformed for the rest of that keel on it.
Now, were they well?
150 yards out. Yeah, I'm sure they will.
ahead, stay there. Don't move if you're in it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Hey guys, let's remember that that green buoy is our cutoff line. We're not going to go out past the green buoy.
Yeah, we need 79.
I'm going to answer it somewhere there.
Yeah, this looks like a good spot for you to come. Keep following the current on your own. This is towards me, okay? Right, what are you still on starboard?
Whatever they got is right here, not cheap.
I'm coming right behind you with this current buster. Just FYI, y'all be heads up.
Come on, I'm not doing
it. Thank y'all. What's up to all GMS folks for coming in with this current buster. Devo.
Four, y'all want to keep an eye out for that current buster. If he needs to come in, we're going to get him away.
Boat 4.
Yeah.
What?
I think you're a little too close to the barge set. If you can avoid them, back away from them, that'd be good.
It's public domain once it's on that internet.